This report is brought to you by Cam Productions. In December of 2004, fire ripped through the Wild Bill's nightclub in Abbotsford, British Columbia. The pub was totally destroyed. Crews fought the fire for most of the night. Once investigators shifted through the rubble, it was determined that the fire was arson. In early March of 2006, a suspect was arrested and charged. He'll be appearing in court later this week.